James, I already told you, I fixed the Audi. Who is this?
You tell me.
I have no idea.
Frustrating day at the BDU?
Who are you?
Tell me, do you like the BDU?
Good morning, Blue Devils. I'm James.
And I'm Noah.
And we're at Camp Crystal Lake.
Let's get right into the show.
Last week was Unity Day.
Our Blue Devils wore orange to send a visible message of building community through kindness, acceptance, and inclusion to prevent bullying.
One MHS staff member who always showed kindness, acceptance, and inclusion was Ben Watson.
Sadly, we lost him after his fight with cancer.
If you need to talk to someone about this loss, see your counselor. Coach Watson was a big part of MHS.
One of the ways he supported students was through the Fellowship of Christian Athletes.
We were at the meeting last week while they celebrated his life. Mooresville High Theater presents their North Carolina Theater Conference High School Play Festival shows.
You can see two plays in less than 2 hours.
See the shows this Wednesday at 6 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center.
Admission is $5 at the door, cash only.
See the shows before their festival on November 1st and 2nd.
Here's some of the performances from last week.
The story of Governing Alice is basically there's this girl named Alice, and she has siblings. Her brother Ethan ended up dying in a convenience store holdup, and he was the one holding up the convenience store.
The Blue Diamonds Color Guard will hold auditions for the Winter Guard coming up next month.
No experience is required.
Contact Mr. Gray with questions.
Let's find out more.
I'm Wiz. I'm part of the Blue Diamonds. I think you should really join the Blue Diamonds because it's really fun. You get to learn a lot of new tricks and you get to see a lot of like other groups, which it's really amazing and fun to watch.
In club news,
Science National Honor Society will meet today in Lecture Hall A.
Skills USA will have their next meeting on November 5th in A117.
$35 dues and permission forms are due at this meeting.
See Ms. Nuss if you need the forms.
Here are the upcoming Drama Club meetings. November 12th, November 25th, and December 9th.
Chess Club will meet every Monday in B118.
Board Game Club meets every Tuesday in A152.
HOSA will meet on the second Tuesday of each month.
If you would like your club featured or want us to announce a club meeting, please send us an email here. Do you have more than 6 unexcused absences in a class?
If so, you must make up time.
Attendance recovery has started.
The sessions will be on Mondays and Tuesdays from 2:30 to 5 p.m. in Lecture Hall A.
Emails will be sent to those students who owe time on Fridays.
The last day to make up time is Tuesday, December 10th.
If you have any questions, please feel free to contact this email.
We are all in here at Mooresville High School.
Here are a few ways you can be all in.
Hey guys, this is Mr. Bustle talking about athletics here at Mooresville High School. When you come, cheer on the Blue Devils. We don't need to say anything else about officials or other teams. If you do those things, you will have to have a consequence. We really don't want to do that, guys. We want you here cheering on our Blue Devils. Thanks.
So this week is a little complicated. If you're going to install from self-service and you're having issues, you need to first install Rosetta and then go and install Lockdown or Safe Exam or whatever you're trying to install.
Seniors, only 32% of our class has submitted their senior quotes, and we need 50% to get them put in the yearbook. Click the link in MHS Student Group before October 31st to submit your senior quote.
Chicken tenders or burgers?
Cheese dippers or hot dogs?
Chicken wings or buffalo chicken?
Nachos or chicken sandwich?
Last week was College Application Week.
Did you meet with your counselor in the library last week?
Let's see how this week went for seniors.
Hi all, this is Jen Forte, one of your school counselors. We are wrapping up College Application Week, where lots of you seniors have submitted at least 100 applications to schools this week. So if you missed out on the fun, please schedule a meeting with your school counselor so we can help you submit those applications, work on your FAFSA, and get your scholarship applications done.
If you are not going to college, then you need a plan.
We caught up with our career development coordinator for some tips.
Good morning, Ashley Erickson here with your career update. So we've been exploring Major Clarity the last few weeks. Now we're gonna branch off from that and dive into a career that you're interested in. The website that we're gonna use next is called onetonline.org. And really you can find out more information about a career of your choice.
The NJROTC went on their fall field trip during our break. Let's find out what they did.
Hi, my name is Cadet Sperlin. During the fall break, we went up to Norfolk, Virginia for a field trip for ROTC. We started off at Busch Gardens, which was so much fun. We then moved back to the hotel, which then we stayed there the night. Moved over to some Navy ships, helicopter squadrons. We got to talk to all the people on the ships. It was really nice. And it was very educational. I think we all had a great time.
The theater classes also went on a field trip to Catawba College.
We have more about their experience.
I'm Mabry and I'm a part of the theater department, and we took a trip to Catawba College to watch a play on the revolutionists, which is a play on the French Revolution, and we got to eat at Catawba College and it was really cool.
It is competition season for the Pride in Motion Band.
We were at the Blue Devil Classic that they hosted recently.
Now let's see how the marching band did in their recent competition.
We participated in BOA Conway, South Carolina, which is a regional competition in the 2024 season. We placed 6th in preliminary performance and 7th in finals. We placed 2nd in our class, which is a pretty big achievement.
The band is also a part of the Friday night games.
One of the band members wore a GoPro in the recent performance.
Let's check it out.
Our marching show this year is called Every Which Way. It features the song Separate Ways by Jerry. I play the second clarinet part, and the GoPro footage is the last like minute and a half of the show. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Let's see who Dax is with in this week's Teacher Spotlight.
What's up, everybody? I'm here with
Patrick Sibley, Gunner's Mate, First Class, United States Navy.
What's your favorite part about teaching ROTC?
I really enjoy teaching students, make sure they're successful for life, whatever they want to do in life. Military, career, civilian, university, I'm here for them.
There are so many staff members who work hard each day to keep our school running smoothly.
Let's meet the main campus office workers.
Here in the office, we do a variety of things. We talk to parents and talk to kids and put out fires and answer phones. And we do a lot of problem solving and help our admins when they need us to call students. And
let's check in with our sports anchors with all the action of the week.
Welcome to Sports. I'm Scar.
And I'm Crow Dog.
This big football game coming up this Friday will be our last regular season home game.
We will take on Lake Norman and host our senior night. Let's find out the theme for this Friday night.
I'm Grace. I'm a student section leader, and the next week's game theme is neon.
If you want to buy a neon shirt for Friday, here are the details that you need to know.
It's Lake Week. Go get y'all neon shirts at somewhere in the cafeteria.
Or you can also get them at the Devil's Den on Friday.
Celebrate the big game, we will be coming together with the pep rally on Thursday this week. Here are the details.
Okay, I'm Jasmine Peoples, and on October 31st, we're going to have our pep rally at the end of the day. So everyone will leave class between 12:45 and 1:30 and get into the gym, and it'll be blocked off into four sections. So seniors will have their section, juniors, sophomores, and freshmen.
Let's check out some highlights from the recent Blue Devil sports.
Thanks for joining us this week on Sports. See y'all next week.
Halloween is this Thursday.
We have some costume ideas for you.
Halloween's coming up. You need a costume. Here's some ideas.
In the spirit of the holiday, we wanted to share a special shout-out that Mr. Stone Street received in a recently published book about real historical vampire cases.
You think vampires have fangs? No, they're small little microbes that cause tuberculosis. Back in the 19th and 18th century, tuberculosis killed a lot of people, and they believed it was connected with vampirism. If you want to know more, I helped with a book called Vampires Grasp. Got a shout-out from one of the top folklorists in the country.
Now let's get into weekly media,
covering global news to pop culture.
I'm Aiden Herba.
And I'm Andrew Koble.
And this is Pop Culture. Daredevil Born Again releases March 4th, 2025 on Disney+.
Life is Strange Double Exposure releases tomorrow on these platforms.
And the epic musical Vengeance Saga releases on Halloween.
Welcome back to Song of the Week with Noah. The song of the week is Somebody's Watching Me by Rockwell. Take a listen.
National Book Month is coming up. What's a recommendation you have?
You should read Legendborn. It takes place at UNC Chapel Hill, and it's about a girl who discovers a whole secret world of magic.
This is Thinking with Herba. Learn from those you admire. But remember to follow your own voice. Great leaders teach you to think, not just follow.
Yes. We like the part where the cat Binks talks.
I like the part where they shake the salts in a circle.
I also like the talking cat.
I love all of Hocus Pocus.
It's very funny, and the witches make me laugh.
Thanks for watching the BDU.
Bye. As you can plainly see, the world's a red race. People running over me.
What do you do for Halloween?
I'm going to like a party before, and then I'm going trick-or-treating with like my girlfriend's little brothers and sisters.
Okay. Worst Halloween movie?
Chucky's Child's Play.
Okay. What do you do for Halloween?
I'm going over to my rich friend's neighborhood and trick-or-treating.